years old. Let's clap for that. Through the Jackie Robinson Foundation, they have sent many students to college, and some of them are here today. Can we clap for those students, please? Everybody in MLB is wearing Jackie's number 42 today. And this is really an outstanding day, not only for the Dodgers, but for Major League Baseball. So let's look at the video screen and go Dodgers!
Dear Rachel.
Dear Rachel.
Dear Rachel.
Dear Rachel.
Dear Rachel.
Mrs. Robinson.
Dear Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
Hello, Mrs. Robinson.
I'm often asked the question, who is my hero? I undoubtedly respond, my hero is you, Rachel Robinson.
It's such an honor for me to be able to talk to you and to everyone about what Jackie Robinson means to me, and also, Rachel, actually what you mean to me.
Thank you for carrying out Jackie's legacy for so long. It's meant the world to myself and so many other people.
Thank you and Jackie both for taking on whatever challenges, overcoming many things and obstacles where a lot of people today would have just said, I'm going to take another route. I'm going to do something different.
I thank his wife, Rachel, and the rest of the Robinson family for ensuring that all of us continue to learn from his life and continue to make the world a better place.
You have been the backbone of that family for so many years.
You founding the Jackie Robinson Foundation in 1973, so important how many scholarships that you've helped young people.
You founded an organization that gave me the biggest shot of my life.
Thank you for the work that you've done since Jackie Robinson left us in terms of promoting and celebrating and recognizing his contributions, not just in the realm of sports, but in the realm of American life and human life worldwide.
He has meant so much to the game, and it's meant so much to me, especially being a former Dodger.
I think of Jackie often and reflect very fondly on the impact he's made on not only me, but on people all over the world.
Jackie's legacy meant so much to me because now I can play baseball and not be hated or anything of that nature. He created paths for not only me, but all people of color to play this great game.
Thank you guys for being an example, for me to have idols to look up to.
I know that as long as Dodger Stadium stands, no one is going to forget the unique example set by Jackie and by you.
Jackie and you stand for so much.
Freddie Freeman.
first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
Thank you.